Charlotte Ritchie and I'm here with the other girls from Fresh Meat doing a company shoot for the October issue. Hi, my name's Sophie Higginson. I'm a makeup artist on today's shoot with Fresh Meat. We're shooting the girls and today we're going to keep the makeup really vintage, very pretty, chic and just really fresh face, very like natural, pastel coloured. We've got this lipstick here by Chanel called Imprecise, which is definitely going to be one that we're going to use today. So hope you enjoy!
Company grads.
I'm Harriet.
I'm Chris.
And we're here shooting behind the scenes for the Fresh Meat Girls shoot, the October edition.
It's such a good shoot. It's kind of glamorous, really pretty at the same time though. We have some like really good pieces. This top, which is just amazing.
We've just gone for a really like pretty girl's day, very like vintage, sort of 1920s.
Yeah, really kind of embellished, keeping it glamorous. And but kind of like keeping it really simple as well at the same time, like just really chic, clean, like classic lines and everything, which kind of, it's a good kind of contrast to the characters of the girls on the show.
Yeah.
Which is...
So this is one that Charlotte was wearing. She had a really edgy sort of like bob with a straight cut fringe, so this was amazing on her. And then we put Kimberly in this like paler pink with this really floaty skirt.
Gorgeous hair.
Amazing.
Yeah. With some white pumps.
Yeah.
And then finally this gorgeous kind of off yellow dress.
This is the one that Zowie was wearing. It's very sort of art deco.
Yeah.
And it looked amazing on her.
Yeah. Really good, like, and just such great kind of details in all of these outfits, which has kind of made the shoes. So.
And we also interviewed the girls as well, and they gave us some amazing stories, so you've got to check it out in our October edition.
Yeah, don't forget to buy it.